Sorry, I haven't. You don't want to do this.
Step out.
Take it easy.
Club, baby.
Your parents know the kind of company you keep.
What's the code, man?
I'm afraid I can't give you that.
Well, I'm afraid we'll have to beat this guy.
Kick your ass!
Come on, baby.
You have homework to do. Afternoon, Jack.
Can we play the game now?
I just wanted to do your homework.
It's Friday. I don't have any.
Good.
A tennis ball.
Tennis balls are yellow. Sometimes I'm both.
I know. A light bulb.
No.
Audrey. Stop. We got about 2 minutes. Where's he going?
Escalate for all the points. Everyone wants to walk on me.
Ah, good job. All right, come on.
See you Monday.
It's really taken to you in the month you've been with us.
Likewise. I usually do this sort of a job.
I thought you were a professional driver. Well, we're all gonna miss you when you're gone. Thank you.
Anytime I can be of help.
To the doctor tomorrow morning for his annual checkup, but I'm...
Take him.
I feel kind of funny cutting into your weekend. The guys on security say you're a bit of a loner.
He's French.
Patient.
I have myself.
Nothing will come up, Mrs. Billings.
Fini.
The antidote.
See you tomorrow.
Drug enforcement ministers of 6 Latin American countries arrived.
Waiting for an express delivery. That's pizza. I'm not paying for that.
Martin, it's 1 medium pie, no mozzarella, extra olives.
I have no idea.
I apologize for the delay, sir.
Audrey.
Have you been drinking? I can't. Isn't.
Respect. Dr. Copeland, if you'll come.
My problem's not medical.
Hate shots.
But there's no sense in getting all worked up over something that might not happen.
Give me the good news.
That one hurt you a lot.
Promise?
You know my fourth rule?
Close the door.
Sick today. He'll be seeing Dr. Tyberg.
I like Dr. Copeland. Where's Miss Laura?
Who?
You're standing at her.
Doctor's got a busy day.
Come on. I'm Dr. Tyberg, on emergency.
Your nurse said he had the flu.
We start, the sooner we finish. Eh? Come. Your patient privacy in the room, but you can wait in reception. Doctor. Please, it's phone.
Frank, I'm here.
you really.
From now on, it's the only way of life, Frank. Tell Wins.
Hello. Sorry, Dr. Dunez is
not. Oh, you know, I heard the fish down here is fantastic.
I gotta go.
Frank!
See if it's immunizations.
Well, I'm sure it is. But a weak one. Ah! Ah! Don't worry, everything's gonna be okay.
Jack's birthday. It's his favorite sport.
It was. You know, you should see him sometime.
Hello.
Mr. Driver.
Who is this?
Look in your rearview glass. So now you tell me, in your experience with
children to school and back, does a bulletproof glass stop us?
Would have been necessary if you had not screwed up my plan.
So, now.
Leave it on. What your feelings are on the subject, but if you ever want to have any,
it's now, amigo mio.
They can be very gentle hands.
But they can
drive. We lost them.
Think again.
Thought complete. Let's go.
Can't find him. He's one man in one car. He's
awesome.
How would you know?
He's been
hurt on knowing people.
His background.
Can destroy.
Been in and out of Lebanon, Syria, Sudan.
A war zone. This is an American city. Where's my...
All out. Another place. You and me, baby. Beauty.
Frank!
Is it, Frank? No?
Stepbrother.
It's not a requirement of the job. Brutality, yes. Obedience, all required.
What's this all about?
Hello. Put me on the speaker so you don't have all the bills.
You put them in a waterproof suitcase.
You go to the bay trunk
and you leave.
I don't know if I can get $5 million.
So your net worth exceeded $100 million, so?
Guarantee, Mr. Billings, huh? Live in the jungle, and in the jungle, you either eat, if the money doesn't arrive, I'd send a finger. 20 million, Mr. Billings.
You have a deal.
Ah, broken.
Not mine.
This time we got. Go.
Hey, driver. One scratch on his head, one hair out of place, I swear.
Mr. Billings,
just tell us where you are.
Get a plane up over the intercoastal.
Got it.
That other house.
I know. I was just patching the mud.
Oh, the beach. The famous Miami Beach.
Maybe not.
Oh. We can't all just get along.
Hi, Susan.
Jack, I had no choice.
Yeah, I saw a ransom.
The doctors, they were fake. They were trying to give Jack... Audrey, I promised Jack I wouldn't let anyone up.
Question to ask right now, don't you think, Jeff?
All right. So to yourself as a police officer.
The sophistication of your equipment, I must admit I was a little insecure.
And you in front.
I know him. We have a relationship.
A long...
So?
We don't need to know someone for a long time in order to... And coffee, you're so graciously offering me.
What got to do with anything?
Do you have a kitchen?
Don't move.
As my mother used to say, it's crème brûlée, it conquers you.
Crème brûlée, right?
Oui?
Where are you?
Cooking.
Mom.
Please. Do you mind? Oui, très très bien, merci. Oui, oui. Ah oui, c'est une très jolie. Once they found my badge, they were very polite.
But I'm correcting the situation
while they wait for my... Kawhi is never there.
Anything about...
Where are you?
Nowhere for very long. Do you have access to a computer?
Is it?
That's what I need to know. Do they have an IT program?
None of us. So... How is it with you, Frank? The world's United States. Ah, State Laboratory for Biological Warfare in Siberia.
We'll be right back.
kid with this. Wanna tell me? Obviously something not conducive to your good health. What's left of it?
Outpost to base, the ransom is stolen.
No, it means nothing.
And what if it's not just a kidnapping?
Ma'am,
don't make this any more complicated than it already is.
I'm not making this. It has everything to do with it. Don't you? The only one who's out there trying to get Jack back is Frank.
Frank?
He's the last person who saw Jack alive!
Hard drive blew.
Well, get another one in there.
Yes, sir.
Stay calm.
It's my son!
Audrey, let them work.
Love you!
Audrey!
He's in chamber. I need to speak with him. He won't be long.
Inject me with virus. Oh, I'm sick.
Calm down. You're
open the fridge.
I'm open the fridge. Tipper than myself.
And I want it now. Come on.
Let's not.
Who are you?
Right. There is enough.
Not sick.
Water.
Water.
Good. A problem is your devotion is touching.
My patience is about to run. Tell me about the virus.
Okay. Polymorphing effluent. The child will die. Anyone he inert after 24 hours.
Thanks for the lesson.
Well, let's see if you can fly.
Nothing to worry about. It's just a simple viral infection. Call me if anything arises.
Thank you.
All this is... Well, it's... I'm with you.
We're running late.
I'll be check on Jack. I'll see you soon. There he...
Are you all right, ma'am?
I'm fine.
It's me.
Are you okay?
I'm alone. Where are you? Frank, you were wrong. It was a kidnapping.
Then we'll die.
What are you telling me?
The target is his father.
Jefferson?
It's from an agency in the hemisphere in one room. Your husband Breeze.
Oh, please.
Find the guy responsible. He has more of this.
We have a guest.
You gotta go. Go.
Is the governor sick?
Hello?
You can't go to the
I'm inside.
No, I've got it, and so do you.
Audrey, I can't.
Just a bit.
AM is a five-star accommodation. It's practically my pillow.
So, how do you...
Let's see.
Introduce you to my delegates.
Breathe. That's right. Breathe, my friends. Are out of the way and their cooperation agreements are dead and buried. It's easy with you.
How to anyone looking to make trouble. Bags a red brigade.
Floor. That's Gonzalez.
We have the Hapek ministers in Geneva.
Give me an address.
Miami.
Copter, Connie.
Thank you for the compliment. Maybe not.
How do you transport something totally secure? Impressive.
The garage.
Check the house! Go, go, go! Get in there! Get in!
Beautiful, remind me of my yellow pom pom run.
To the antidote.
Take a seat.
I am the antidote. Driver to figure this out.
I haven't figured it all out. Why?
Oh, that's the easy bidder. And in this case, the highest bidder was the Colombian.
Killing all these politicians is gonna make things easier for them.
That's just my pay is better. Oh, Lola. No. Ciao, ciao.
What's in this for you?
Pleasure.
We have clearance for takeoff, Mr. Theoretically.
Then you'll land when we get to Colombia.
Sorry for the inconvenience, Mr. Cellini. Nothing to worry about.
Sorry. Flight's been canceled.
Relax.
I think I know everything I need to know.
inside and brown out.
A caterpillar.
Wrong.
A potato.
Can I help you?
I was just leaving.
A snake.
Wrong.
Dog.
Wrong.
Didn't want you to miss your plane.
I know water is water, sand is sand here. Frank, it was an interesting vacation.
Well, my friend, have a good flight.
I don't.
No, we can't.